Hey yo, welcome to the channel. I just realized that this just okay. Let me just quickly say what I'm gonna say. I'm reacting to Juice WRLD remix featuring Lil Uzi Vert, the music video. I've never heard the remix before. Not gonna. I never even knew that there was a remix. Bro, cause right now I'm just scrolling through music, and then I just see boom, it's right there. So I'm like, Juice made a remix on Lucid. Bro, I'm sure y'all mad at me for that. But then again, I didn't really like. I listened to Juice, but not. It's like I listened to him when Lucid Dreams dropped, and then I got that album of his. I don't know, All Good and Bad or something like that. I don't not like it. What? I just do not remember me hearing him feature Lil Uzi on this, actually. So this is like a first time listening to it in a way. But you know, let's just hop into the music vid and the song. Yeah. A grade. Damn, bro. Rest in peace, though. Rest in peace. Take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point where I love and I hate you, and I cannot change you, so I must replace you. Oh, easier said than done. I thought you were the one listening to my heart instead of my head. You found another one. I won't let you forget me. I still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point where I love and I hate you, and I cannot change you, so I must replace you. Oh, easier said than done. I thought you were the one listening to my heart instead of my head. You found another one, but I am the better one. I won't let you forget me. You left me falling.
Bro, I don't care, bro. Bro, I don't care, bro, if I sing like shit, bro. I'ma enjoy this, bro. I'm enjoying it, bro.
And landing inside my grave, I know that you want me dead.
Rip.
I take prescriptions to make me feel a-okay. I know it's all in my head. I have these lucid dreams where I can't move a thing, thinking of you in my bed. You were my everything.
I'm missing the visuals, bro.
I have these
lucid
dreams where I can't move a thing, thinking of you in my bed. You were my everything, thoughts of a wedding ring. Now I'm just better off dead. I'll do it over again. I didn't want it to end. Now watch it blow in the wind. I should've.
Low key, that remind me of, you know, Eminem, I'm Not Afraid, the music video, fire.
Listen to my friends, this shit in the past, but I wanted to last. You were made out of plastic, fake. I was tangled up in your drastic ways.
Yes, this is like the Eminem music video.
You gave me a heart that was full of mistakes. I gave you my heart and you made heartbreak. You made my heart break. You made my heart ache. You made my heart break. You made my heart ache. You made my heart break.
Ooh, what you gonna do now?
You made my heart break again.
Ooh, give me the save of the day. Ah, nice.
I hear that so often. Oh. I sometimes get lost in my
head. Ah, wow.
So in love with that girl.
Oh, I'm sorry. I wanna, okay.
So often I sometimes get lost in my head.
Nah, I see no juice, bro. I got the juice of this world. Yeah. From that I had the man up. Tried to boost my confidence and froze my hand up. I'm still hot, turn that fan up. This shit had me depressed, I almost died on Tampa. She said that she loved me, but she sucked that boy up. You got something to say, go hit that boy, just speak up. Try to break me down because they can't defeat us. I'm a big girl now, like that girl Anita. Should've listened to my boy, he said don't keep up. Nowadays I love you so much, I can't leave ya. I still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point where I love and I hate you. And I cannot I must replace you.
Ooh.
Hey, hey. Ah, nice. Wait, what? Ooh, 999. Ah, and that's three. And that's Lil Uzi. Uzi against the world. Pick. Directed by Mooch. Mooch. Man, rest in peace, Juice WRLD, bro. Uzi, you actually killed it, bro. I never really heard the remix before, and now I'm just now me hearing it. Wow, bro. Man, but this brings back good old days, 2018. Painful. Can I really say good old days? It was a good year. It was 2019 or was it 2018? I don't know. Bro, it was a good year. But it has its life has its good and bads, you know. And then you know, Juice was just there, you know, to comfort everyone or get a song that could relate to people going through what they were going through at that certain time. Man, rest in peace, Juice. Lil Uzi did your thing. Juice, you did your thing. Me, I tried to do my thing, but you know, it was trash. But overall, this song is good, bro. And with that said, like, comment, share, subscribe, all of that. Oh yeah, and let me know what else you want me to react to. And I'ma do it. And with that said, I'ma see y'all later.